The last round we're going to use is a 12 gauge confetti round.